Hi Groovers, Chris here from MTBtips.com. It might sound crazy, but sometimes when you're braking or even skidding downhill and you start losing control and heading for trouble, releasing the brakes just for a split second can be the only thing that helps you get back in control. Now, how does that work? Well, it all comes back to the logic that a rolling tyre has more grip than a braking tyre. Of course, it's a split second decision that depends on the situation and the trail, and I'll show you some video footage down this descent in a minute. But if braking or skidding is putting you out of control, then actually releasing the brakes and allowing the wheels to roll and find grip just for a moment can be just long enough for you to regain control of the bike, steer yourself away from trouble, and flow a new line to the bottom, and braking again on the way down if need be.
I've had to do exactly that on this steep downhill. It's so steep, dry and loose that it's really easy to get into trouble. If you're carrying too much speed, it's almost impossible to slow down. So when I've found myself out of control or heading for a tree, instead of fighting the bike, panicking and braking more and making things even worse, I release the brakes and tell myself to relax. Now, it takes a bit of courage to let the brakes go when every muscle in your body is saying otherwise, but often, releasing the brakes for that split second is exactly what you need to do. Look closely again and you'll see my fingers are off the brake levers as I let the wheels roll and find some positive grip so I can turn away from danger. Allowing the wheels to roll to restore grip allows me to adjust my line and continue to the bottom. Other times it simply helps me steer safely away from danger, and in this case away from a really big tree and off the trail to a safer stop. In both cases, using this tip can give you back control and help you avoid a crash and possibly serious injury. Another skill you can add to your mountain biking box of tricks.